donuts for the factory union. I just stood up the day and I thought, well, it's about time the New Zealand government came to its senses and sent us a nice looking.
Kill them. Kill them, Mata. That's right.
I thought it was for
marriages. The New Zealand government has come to its senses. I'd like to welcome the Navy. I remember the Battle of the River Plate. I remember the Exeter, the Hercules, the Ajax, and the German pocket battleship. And that was big talk because you blokes got stuck in. And I saw the Hercules when she came back into Auckland, full of holes. And she got that German battleship, and what happened? They scuttled it in here and sank you, Navy. Now we went into camp when the Hercules came into Auckland. And we went down the wharf on the way through to camp, and they were welding up the holes, big holes, that the German battleship had put into it. And we did our training, and when we went overseas, we went on the Empress of Scotland. And who should guide us over there? The Leander and the Atlas. And we weren't allowed to get off the ship because the draft before us had a big brawl with the end. we went through the Australian Bight, and we watched the Hercules plowing through the waves, and the waves came right up over the ship. And she'd go in one side of the wave and come out the other. And when we got to the Indian Ocean, there was a threat of a U-boat in the area. And so they turned around and came home, and that was the end of their trip. And we went so far, we had to practice our guns on the Empress of Scotland. We went into Aden. Got into Aden, filled up with water. We sold all the ship's blankets for cigarette lighters. We went up to Tuvix, got up to Tuvix, and the German Stukas had come in and sunk all the ships, big ships. And we had to go in and out of the ships to get onto the shore and get into Egypt. And of all the things, Mary Battalion were the last trucks to come and pick us up. And we were sitting there on the threat all the time until those Mary Battalion trucks, and they didn't turn up till the afternoon. And anyway, we went, and it was, our company was the worst company. A company. And anyway, they decided to split A company among B, C, D, and headquarters company. And a captain from here said, "No, Colonel Dittmar." He said, "I'll train them under Dittmar under sovereignty." And by the time they finished, we became the best. The whole battalion, and we went and we gave the Germans help in Greece,
yeah.
Back to North Africa, and things happened, and I got thrown out because I was too young, because I was only 13 when I went in, and I came back. And we had a special night on the booze before the Tongariro sailed back to New Zealand. And I was was supposed to be on the Fellow River. But I got into town and got into trouble with the Redcaps, and they threw me into jail. So by the time they released me out of the jail at 10 o'clock, the Fellow River had gone 5 o'clock. They 5 o'clock. So I ended up being non-divisional. And non-divisional meant I was attached to the regimental police and snipers. And I became one of the top sergeants. I'm not going to tell you what. But I became one of the top. The fellow above me was a fellow by the name of Albright, Glenn Albright, of Chico. I saw the end of the war. And I just turned 18 at the end of the war.
Wow.
And we're all standing around in a circle, drinking wine and waiting for some potatoes to cook. And the first joker started off around in the circle and said, "When I get home, I'm going to own a taxi." The other one says, "Well, when I get home, I'm going to own the truck and I'm going to pick up cattle and I'm going to do this, do that." And we went right around in the circle. And I was a young fellow there, and they said, "Well, what are you going to do, young fellow?" I said, "I don't know what the hang I'm going to do. All I know is, when we get home, you're all going to die before me." As you know, that has happened. Because I'm the only one left. And I've named myself the Colonel. From a jailbird to a cattle.
It's the one.
So, welcome, mate.